of islands at the end of a peninsula. The most famous island on the leftward side, the Island of Manhattan, is 13 and a half miles long, made up of solid granite. At its heart, this big building with a big antenna on top. Now, the second tallest man-made structure in the city, although it's still the tallest building, the Empire State Building, or 1,250 feet, 102 floors. On the 1st of May 1931,